such a great introduction. My first trip to Russia in the end of 2019, for the first time, I've composed a list of New Year wishes. It was a list of 100 wishes of different kind, which I'd like to happen in 2020. Of course, I, like nobody in the whole world, could not predict what events would occur in this. The lockdown and the whole ongoing pandemic situation intercepted most of my wishes. However, one goal I really wanted to make happen, it was to get rid of stuttering. And that goal brought me to the center of stuttering correction in UFA. I've been in many countries, but before the trip, never in Russia. Let me start with some brief Wikipedia facts. Ufa is the capital of the Republic of Bashkortostan in Russian Federation. The city was founded in 1574. Population of the city is slightly more than 1 million. It is mainly consisted of Russians, Tatars, Bashkirs, Ukrainians. I was positively impressed by the native people. They are very hospitable, responsive, and ready to help. Some of them was surprised that I am a Kazakh. They thought that I am Bashkir. Before the trip, I had no idea that Bashkir language is so similar to Kazakh. Let me demonstrate it. But of course, Russian language is mainly used there. For me, as a Russian-speaking Kazakh, it was very comfortable that everybody understand each of my word. Also, I didn't know that many famous musicians are from Ufa. One minute, please. Zimfira, DDT, Morgenstern, Lumen, Face, and many other musicians are from Ufa. Also, I was impressed by the green of the city. There are plenty of alleys with high trees, green parks with lakes, and cozy places to rest. After that trip, I completely changed my opinion regarding Russia. I used to think that except Moscow and St. Petersburg, other Russian cities are gray, provincial, and are not worth visiting, but I was wrong. And this is great that even our neighbor countries have so many beautiful things and places to see. Thank you for your attention. Back to you, Mr. Toastmaster.